That is one of the most difficult styles in the world. I know Gary's work. I've had the pleasure of working with him and the Australian Dance Theatre. His style just requires you to be so athletic and really defy gravity. It's almost like, you know, Kobe Bryant or LeBron James, when they jump in the air and they get as far as they can, they always seem to go that little bit further. That's what he demands of his dancers. You fly through the air, and just as you're about to go down, you're not